So you would have highlighted what is a mortgage, but how is it calculated?
Right. So the calculation of a mortgage is done first. We have things, we have different factors that we look at. So the first thing we're going to look at is the value of the property, which we will get from an approved value on our panel. So we would look at the value of the property and we will lend a percentage, which is usually 90% in